Hi, this is Pragya Devan, and today I'm in conversation with the star cast of the film Daddy. Hello and welcome to WION.
Thank you. Thank you, Pragya.
My first question will be to you, Arjun. You've co-written the script this time around, and going by the character that you're playing, I think you've turned yourself into a journalist by now, because the character that you're playing requires a lot of probe. Who was Arun Gawli, his friends, families,
like that.
Everything like that.
I thought you mistaken Arun Gawli to be a journalist for a second.
No, I was talking about you.
No. Yeah, I guess so. I guess, yeah, I'm quite good at interviewing people now. Yeah. And getting it out of them, you know, and asking them to tell their stories. And we got some incredible stories out of there, yeah.
So, though I'm not an actor, but I think it's relatively easier to play a fictitious role than playing someone who's alive and someone, you know, people know about. So, were there any inhibitions inside you before coming on board that whether I should play this character or not? Or maybe now?
No, not now. But, before, yes. You know, I mean, it was in the back of my mind. But we had so much research to do, and there's so many different characters also in the story which needed to be justified, you know, that I don't think Osham and me really gave it too much thought. It was only when I was going to do the look test that I suddenly froze, and I was like, what if I don't look like him? What's going to happen? Because he was very clear. He didn't want Arjun Rampal in that frame. He wanted Arun Gawli there, whoever played that part. And then I decided that if I failed that screen test, he would still direct it, I'd produce it, and we'd get another actor who would have that similarity. Because Arun Gawli does have a very distinct look. So the first thing was to get the look right. I think the research kind of got into you, gets into you, you know, and you kind of start developing a body language. Of course, the atmosphere that Osham creates also is so realistic and so detailed that you kind of just blend into, you know, that area and that world. So that was important. But yes, that was the first major inhibition. I used to be very scared getting onto set, especially the first 10, 12 days. I used to keep asking him, are you sure this is working? Are you sure it's okay? And he said, yeah, it's fine. You know, don't worry about it.
Okay. Talking about your look, I must say the transition that has come in the trailers is amazing.
The toughest part was that I stopped going to the gym for 2 years. Because at that time, people didn't go to the gym. So I was just running and I was really controlling my diet. And I lost about 11 kilos for the part. But the main thing is you've got to feel the character. You can put the makeup, you've got to put all of that. That kind of helps. But finally, if you've got to feel it from inside, and I think that was which was the most important thing to do.
And while you were directing the film, did that ever occur to you that, okay, I have to stick to the facts, but yet I have to tell a story of a man? So how did you maintain that balance?
No, I mean, that's kind of more in the writing process. I think when you're writing the screenplay, you know, I mean, the guy's life is full of masala. You don't need to really pump it up. It's already full of it. Every day was kind of a huge event in this man's life, you know. So I think the issue was really more editing stuff out, making sure, you know, because sometimes what happens with biopics or whatever, it just becomes too heavy. It becomes fact after fact.
But nowadays in all the biopics, generally, the directors are glorifying that particular person who's talked about. So, is it the same case in this one?
I don't think so. I think, you know, the first thing that I said to Arjun when he approached me with this project, he said, like, how would you like to do it? I said, my fear is that we make a propaganda movie. I don't want to make one, you know. We all know, of course, we've heard about Arun Gawli as a social worker. People of Agripada give him their votes. I mean, he's very popular. But that's not the kind of movie I want to make. I want to make one which is about him in all these different shades.
Aishwarya, you're making your grand Bollywood debut with this one. And I must tell you that not many people are brave enough to opt for such kind of performance-driven roles. So tell us, how did you land this role?
It was quite challenging. I mean, I didn't have any idea about this, who these people are and what is this about. And I didn't have any information, nothing.
What happens is you say, okay, fine, you're doing a movie, okay, it's a gangster film, fine, Arun Gawli, you know, whatever, there's Arjun Rampal there, there's this director, Osham Ahluwalia there, and it's a Bollywood film, and we're going to walk into this. So I think she was kind of taken aback when she walked onto set to see.
No, yeah. The thing, the scene, the first day of my shoot, I remember I was shooting in a Dagdi Chowl, like they were like huge setup of Dagdi Chowl. I didn't even know it was a set. So I thought it's the real Dagdi Chowl because I have not seen how Dagdi Chowl would look like.
Means you were not at all prepared for this. before coming
no,
on board?
No, nothing, because I don't know. I'm like, I've never even heard about this. So I went there, we were shooting and all that. I was standing next to Oshim and how is this shot? I was like, very nice. Looking very nice, this place is very nice. I was like going in, looking inside the house, like there are no saman, like there are no things, there's no toilet, there's nothing. I was like, what the hell is this? Then later I realized it's a set.
Any final thoughts on the film?
I think that was our belief. You know, I hope this film finds a big audience and a good audience. It's a film that is mounted and scaled on that level. It's a period film. It's got everybody in the film has gone way out of their comfort zones, and that's very exciting to watch. So I hope people get that, you know, see it, give it a shot and enjoy it.
Fingers crossed. Thank you so much, guys, for talking to us.
Thank you.